not a doctor.
But I see this on the football field all the time.
Football players are meant to be hurt. I'm meant to be cherished.